guys, I am drinking this mango juice and I just woke up and I'm going somewhere and I just finished my sandwich and now I am drinking juice.
Hello guys, this is Kawachi. Guys, as you can see, we are on roads and you can see this is a tower and it has clock time. It is very old and very precious, a gift for Karachi. Guys, look, I am going. And guys, look, whoosh, the birds are flying. Guys, as you can see, there are a lot of pigeons over here. And they look beautiful. Guys, it's full of food and they are in heaven. Guys, as you can see, Eid al-Adha is very near and people are preparing for it. They are buying goats and cows for Eid al-Adha. Guys, you can see, so cute. Guys, you can see, they are so cute. I wish they were mine. But you can see they are selling it. Guys, these four are the cutest because they follow each other like a group. Guys, look, they are eating their food. Jantar, so cute. Guys, look, sheep. Look, they are looking very handsome too. Guys, look at their horns. Look at their horns. They are roundy shape. And guys, they are so fluffy. Guys, now we are going for grocery shopping. Guys, as you can see, fruits are healthy too, so I am buying them for my home. Guys, they look very tasty. Guys, they are very healthy. You should eat it. Guys, we are going to see my cows. Guys, as you can see, these cows are very huge and very calm. Guys, at first I was very scared of them, but when I found out they are very calm and quiet, I took them for a ride and even petted them. They were very soft and very calm. I really like cows. Guys, these are my father's friend's cows. As you can see, there are so many. Guys, this was the biggest of all. Guys, I took it for a ride and it was very fast and lightning. And guys, it was very golden brown, very cute and very big too. Guys, you can see I petted it. It was very soft but I was scared still. It looked calm but I didn't know that if it would hit me a leg and I would go flying. Guys, this is a cow farm. We really liked some cows, but they were already sold. So dad, so we were sad that we couldn't buy them. Guys, you can see there are so many cows, and they were actually very furious. And I like furious cows, but I don't go near them. Scared they would hit me a leg. Guys, if you don't know, furious means very angry. Guys, as you can see, they are different and very colorful cows here. Guys, you can see this is a full proper farm for them. So they don't have to give them anything to grow them big. They have kept them. Guys, as you can see, this is a very huge and cute cow. This was my father's friend's cow too. And guys, I took this one for a ride as well. Guys, it was also as fast as lightning. And as far, it was very cute too. Guys, but when I was taking him for a ride, it keep into bumping into me. I thought that at any time it would just gobble me up. Guys, you can see they wait a lot by seeing them. Guys, look, sheep, so cute, so fluffy, and guys, look at their horns, so roundy and big. And guys, look, these two big goats, they look very healthy, as for they look very strong too. Guys, see, look, a cute little chunky monkey. Guys, as you can see, it was very cute.
Because of lockdown, the superstores are closed, and if they are open, the kids are not allowed there. That's why I come to this grocery shop to buy some ingredients for our home. Guys, I have taken a toothpaste because you know you should always brush your teeth. I was thinking of a coat, but I didn't remember. Guys, now I will take some Milo. So guys, as you can see, I have taken two shakes of Milo, and I eat Milo at home. I bought the stuff. And now, when we will reach home, I will show you. It is getting packed up. So, we will meet at home now. Guys, if you like the video, you should like it. And you know what to do. Like, subscribe, and comment. That's cool. Bye. Guys, if you like my video, you should like it. And you know what to do. Like, subscribe, and comment. That's cool.